Hey guys, welcome back to my 7 Days to Die playthrough. We're about to pick up where we left off last time. We've got some looting to do in this town before we head home. Let's get on with it, shall we?
We do need to do a bit of inventory management though. Anything I can drop off? Crap sticks. Let's go and check the garage. There is a workbench in there. That is all I'm really bothered about in here, to be honest with you. We've got some gas. Unless they break out for me while I go and do this place. Seems there's a bit of life in here. There we go. There's somebody in there. They're actually spawning in there. Okay. Like a hunting knife book. Good find. And now we can just jump it. There she is. Okay, what have we got in here? We've got popping pills and we've got guns. To be honest, I only really care about the guns. But who's in here? Okay, now we're all quiet. Read. Scrap. We are low on space, that's for sure. Nerdy glasses. Careful of the landmines. Scrap. 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 Sucks when that happens. another beaker. Right, that'll do in here. And honestly, guys, I think that's it for this town. I think we might end up doing an overnight jaunt to the next town, you know? Scrap. Scrap. Sounds like we've got more incoming, so let's get out of here. Yeah, wandering horde. I really can't be bothered with that right now. Now you do sometimes get the gun safes in these buildings, but the other time was much bigger, much better. Actually, we could stay overnight and do the bunker, couldn't we? What do you guys think? Oh, she's dead. Yeah, I think we're going to do the bunker. Not that we've got any bag space left. Kill some heads. Never not fun. There we go. Duct tape. Really want duct tape. Let's fill my bike up. This house an area while we're at it. Grass is good. Grass is always good. Well, let's get in here. Space to make a hatch. So these are a bit hit and miss. There's always sort of gun section to it, but the rest of it, there's a load of bookshelves, but as you guys are probably aware now, I have no luck with bookshelves. So let me break through this and I'll bring you guys back. Okay guys, here we are. So this is what this bunker looks like if you've never been in here. Do the important stuff first. I personally think the other bunker's better, but hey, you get what you get, right? Rocket launcher. We're totally new. Maybe I've been a bit... You know, I honestly thought I hadn't had many recipes, but I keep finding stuff that I know, so maybe I've just kind of not really noticed what I've got. Also, after playing Starvation, there's so many more sort of like recipe books and stuff in it that you get used to a higher drop rate, I guess. Grab that in a minute. Shades, could use them for a repair. Not much in it. I think the gun room is on the other side, if I recall. I'm gonna worry about glass. Do I want that? I do, but hey, I can't scrap it either, so no space. That's upstairs, so What's not breaking? Oh, it's brass. Brass takes forever, doesn't it? Break some of this stuff down, you know. I think I probably will do. Okay, kitchen. Can I eat? Yeah, let's eat that. What's that drink? I'll keep that for the minute. If we need space, I'll scrap it, but. Have a fire. Okay, so this is easier. This one goes quick, and then the next one's concrete. I think that's that adobe stuff. Right, that's still didn't open, so let's start up here. And pistol parts. AK-47 barrel, that's nice. It's not great quality, but hey, I'll take it. What can I get rid of? What can I get rid of the bedroll, can't I? Anything in there? There's never anything in there. Come on, munitions box. 7.62, please. Oh, military armor. There we go then. As I said, we'd scrap it if needed. Oh no, that's better. Magnum and hunting rifle. Okay, now it gets tough. Let's have a look what else we got. Oh. And we got a full hunting rifle as well. That's really nice. So scrap the pistol. Scrap the stock. What have we got on us? Hunting rifle. So, I'll tell you what we'll do for a minute. We'll put all of our stuff in here. And we'll start taking out gun parts. And we'll start assembling stuff. It's got to be the way to do it, I think. And what have we got in this last one? Shotgun, shotgun. Hunting rifle, shotgun. Okay, let's assemble. So we've got receiver, stock. I think that's it, isn't it? What are we missing? Parts. Have we got any parts? Yes, we do. So that's a full hunting rifle. That's two full hunting rifles. Assemble. So what have we got there? Barrel, shotgun parts. I think that's it. AK-47 barrel. Yep, that's it. So we got a hunting rifle and a full hunting rifle. Part shotgun, short stock, which I'm gonna scrap. I don't use them. I don't like them. Barrel. Assemble. That in its place. We'll keep that one though. Good for spares. Where's all of our stuff? Okay, now we've got to make some choices. This is where it gets tough, isn't it? You know what? We're going to use one of them. We're going to chuck the plastics. We can farm them anytime. We can make duct tape. Worried about 5 nitrate, and I'm not really worried about the leather, to be honest. Oh, one untouched. Hunting rifle stock. Well, we can assemble that, can't we? So, there we go. We nearly got that. So, yeah, we're going to have a good hunting rifle, if nothing else. Hunting rifle and a magnum come Horde Night, so. Take a few of these down, and then we're going to head home, I think, and we're going to do the next town in tomorrow's episode. So, yeah, I think we're going to call it a day here, guys, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning when we're ready to set off. Cheers for watching. Please leave us a like if you enjoyed what you see, and any comments letting me know what you want me to do. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Cheers all. Bye.